Well, Matt, what a huge performance that was on Wednesday night from the guys, and you must have taken some confidence from that.
Absolutely. Things are going our way right now. You know, a little bit earlier in the season, bounces weren't going our way, but we stuck to the system. We're keeping with the process, and we're working hard to get our bounces. It's the only way to work your way out of a hole. It's just, to work even harder. That's what we've been doing lately, but much like it was going when things weren't going our way, we turned the page at midnight. We get confidence from it, we learn from it, and we move on here, and really looking forward to this weekend.
Yeah, looking back at the last week, I mean, the confidence that you must have gained from that Cardiff performance and the Coventry result on Saturday night, following that defeat to Belfast, it must have given you some confidence going into that game on Wednesday.
Absolutely. We're, like we've been talking about all year long, we're a really tight group, and we're a resilient group, and, we get better as games goes on. Our third periods have been really strong, and a big strong point for us, so we just got to keep this thing going here and, keep working hard.
And right back in the mix of the standings after the recent run, and I'm sure you'll not let the guards slip there when you play Milton Keynes on the weekend.
For sure. I mean, this league is so good. Every year I've been in this league, it's gotten better and better. And, the teams are winning every night that, statistically shouldn't or whatever the case. But, we did a great job at catching up with our games in hand. And, we're just every night we're looking to put some points in the bank. And come Saturday, it's the same thing. We're very fortunate this week to have three home games. Our crowds have been great, and we just got to feed off their energy and just do our best to keep this thing going.
Well, best of luck, and thanks for talking to us.
Thank you very much.